When you think of SLU, you think of serving the whole person. You think of serving the community. And that's what we stand for here in the Interdisciplinary Center for Autism Services in the School of Education. We're here for everybody. Around the state of Missouri, there's such a long waiting list for families to find out if their child has a diagnosis of autism. Some of them are in crisis. Children are not sleeping, they're not eating, they're not wanting to go to school. We are here to support them.
There are resources in the city, but I think the cost and sometimes they're very like narrow banded. I think what makes our center more unique is that we have such a wide variety of providers here. So we'll have occupational therapy, we have speech language, special education, and psychology. Here's all the pieces, and here's how we can help you and your child be more successful.
It's very helpful because then they can really get in to see where he's at academically, physically, you know, everything.
We have two kids. Both have autism. Finding the center like this one is really hard.
We waiting here like 2 years, looking at a place like this, which is complete.
When you can get all the specialists in the same page, everybody can go to the same objective just to help your child.
When families leave here, I want them to have a sense of peace of mind. I follow up with them. I ask them if they want help navigating with the school. So that's really what makes us unique.
They try their best to cover every area that they can to help the child as much as they can.
Follow up is so very important to connect them with any other services.
Sometimes it does look like us physically going with the parent, making sure that they have accommodations that they need for their autism at school.
Some places they don't have other connections. We found in this university recommendations, supports, assistant technology is amazing.
We are a teaching center, so we are training our future therapists and special educators.
I am the psychological student trainee. Having those different perspectives has been really like invaluable for me in helping me become a better psychologist.
I'm super passionate about individuals with autism, and it's just been amazing to be working in a facility that could be similar to something I'm working in my actual career. As a junior undergrad student, I can learn so much about something I'm so passionate about. It's just been a blessing.
We are here to serve the community. We are here for all families. We operate on a sliding fee scale. Maybe a third of our families are able to pay. So we really look for support from potential donors.
Usually the families for the autism people, one has to stay at home to take care of the kids. So it's usually one income. We just invest almost everything we have in the treatment, in assessments. I don't have words to say thank you to the sponsors.
We are so grateful for all the donors to support these institutions.
There are tons of people who can diagnose autism, but I think that the way we do it here at SLU is very unique, and I think it's very necessary.
You're helping a whole community that has been underrepresented for far too long in society and is growing at an exponential rate.
If they can help him be successful at life and be happy, anybody should be able to get the help.
My little one, after we did everything, all the assessment, he told me, Mommy, I just want to go to the university like this one, because I love this university.
We are so glad to stay here, because the most important point is the future for our sons.